Yeah, my name is Dave. I'm from Laborie, representing Ghetto Postage. Yeah, Taylor Gang for life. Yeah, peace. A girl gave it to me, a girl from my area, my yard. Because I put the first tattoo, she called me Ornament Ras. Then I put the second one, she called me Fashion Ras. Then I put the third one, she called me Sexy Ras. And then it stayed my day, the name stayed for me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do you know a little bit about Rasta or?
Yeah, like I know, like, you know, we just live in together, you know, always have a little congregation, you know, like always chanting, like, you know.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, like come together in a special place.
Where?
And everybody give their views. Osho side contentment. Yeah. So you know we get together and you know we, you know, talk the whole night, drums, smoke, sing, yeah, speeches and them kind of thing. Yeah.
When is that?
Like certain times in the month. Like when the month will end. Yeah. They have a little get together. Rasses from all over the place coming together.
And when were you attracted to that kind of life?
Like since 2003. Like I used to hang around with an elder Rasta man. And every day used to teach me, you know, tell me the Rasta life, you know, that's the right way to live, you know. Just cooperate with people, yeah, and live happy. And that was it, and one I just chose to put locks. Yes. Stayed home hiding from people because it was starting to grow. I didn't want people to see. I was already turning Rasta. My mother was giving me hard times, pressuring me. She'll put me out every day. Yeah.
Why?
And one day she just agreed with me, like, because of my locks, because of the yeah, my hair. Yeah. Our parents don't really like Rasta people because, you know, they didn't grow like that. Yeah, their four parents were straight bald heads, like that, I'll say. Messy.
What Messy means?
Hell yeah, yes.
It's yeah?
Yeah, like okay. French, yeah. Like the French people used to say that, so they come down there with it and we just keep on saying it, like we adopt the language.
Messy.
Yeah, Messy. Huh. Yes, yeah, hell yeah. Damn
in
right.
In French, Messy, it's merci.
Thank you.
It's like thank you.
Yeah, like all together.
Messy.
Yeah, thanks. Hell yeah,
So if I saw someone and say Messy?
No, if they check you. Messy, like if they talk to you, you'll say Messy, yeah.
Okay, I'll try it.
Yeah. Like if somebody speak to you, but you just go ahead, say Messy, fourth time.
Messy.
Yeah. That sounds strange, yeah.
But what were you, said you were helping this guy, the guy, the Rasta man.
Yeah,
what were
like,
you doing to help him?
No, he was helping me, like, you know, I was already getting out of hand, you know, drinking a lot like before, you know, doing a lot of stupid things out in the streets, joke people. Give people names, yeah, scary names, you know, nicknames, and them kind of thing. And you know, he talk to me every day, tell me I have to change my life, and story. And one day, you know, I change my life. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thank you.